even do a few lazy eights and see what happens. So, you know, I'm just holding it steady and letting it do its deal. I'm not trying to turn it or anything. Oh, yeah, that's gonna screw it up. It's going to be interesting to see how that turns out on the video.